Impressionism was a revolution in art. It was a way of breaking away from both the physical form of the tradition in the form of the art school, but also the way in which art was actually created. The Impressionists would take their canvases out into the fields and paint their subjects en plein air in real life, rather than it being a construction in the studio itself.
So this is a painting of George Dyer, and George Dyer really had a position of paramount importance in Bacon's work and life. They first met in 1963 and quickly formed an incredibly fraught, tempestuous love affair, highs and lows. And I think we see that in Bacon's work. Dyer is a presence in over 40 paintings and had a phenomenal impact on him as a person and indeed as an artist.